bandera video.
Oh, for me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, anytime I can talk to a ranger, it's great. Like, I've got so many photos and videos and just begin alone as well as the past. So yeah. But I love anytime you get to see rangers crossing over, whether it's crossing over in a TV show or crossing over out there, like, it's just awesome. It's just like, oh, my world's emerging. It's so nice, man.
Also, guys, Arthur will be back for his panel in June, just he had to go get back to the booth. I love the answer, man. I love your videos. I love everything that you're doing. I want to get straight back to this line. Also, anybody who's come in late, if you have any questions, I'm taking maybe three more, so get right behind this gentleman with the amazing hoodie if you have any. How you doing, sir? What's your name and what's your question?
My name is Peter, and I'm from Morphicon, California.
Yeah!
First off, I just got to say, Blue's always been my favorite. It's unbelievably surreal and amazing, so honestly, I wish it had been forever blue and not forever. Anyway, my question is actually for Andre. So, it's been really interesting and exciting to watch how hyper-RPGs, our industry has kind of taken not only form, but also has kind of been embraced by the community and in a way been, you know, so on-brand and authentic about everything. How does it feel to be a part of the franchise that you grew up with, and at the same time, a little bit different, a little bit looser from the TV series as a whole?
Yeah, totally. Well, that was the thing, when they first even told me about it, it was like this whole thing of like, hey, won't you be part of this RPG show, but you gotta sign up a bunch of NDAs before we can even tell you what it is. But they kept being like, but you really gonna like it, I just can't tell you what it is, so you sign this paper, which feels like a, you know, like that's like the devil's popping. But I was like, okay, and like as soon as that pin like left the paper, like his powers were landed. I was like, what? And it was just crazy because yeah, Power Rangers to me has always been television shows, the movies, and then the toys and then things like that. And then we just started doing like moving comics and stuff like that. So for them to do the tabletop thing, I was like, oh, that's cool. And then even when they mentioned, I'm like, oh, let's see if we can do like a fan thing. Cool. Like, no, like the bonds involved. I'm like, oh, wait, what? And then it's like really crazy. And then I was like, all right, well, let's fuck it up. They're like, oh, now there's cameos in comics, now there's figures. And I'm like, but that's not how it works. It's like, you gotta be on the TV show, the movies, it's like, if that works out. I think it's really cool, not even just for my own personal experience, but I think it's nice that we are seeing a completely original team, not based on Sentai footage, because if this can work in a tabletop form, like for example, like Tables Are Up, it can work in a movie, it can work as a video game, it can work as a cartoon. This could be hopefully the opening of seeing Power Rangers teams just being made regardless of what you have. It's just like, here's a cool idea, let's just make it. You know, maybe you can get on Netflix or something. There's something, just a different way to have like different Power Rangers out there. But I have to say, one of the highlights of doing it was we got to go, because we were a sequel time we got to travel around. So we got to go to a legendary battle. And as soon as we got there, I was like, I'm doing a blue moment. And there was a move that I got to do where I used every power I could to roll the blue moment. And I just called like every blue ranger. And we did like this big, huge fight to a bunch. And that was like the forever blue that I was able to make. I love it. Thank you.
Great question, man. Yeah. So, you four are my final question. I want you guys, I'm not even supposed to do it. I'm supposed to be gone right now. Okay, I want y'all to make y'all questions extremely quick, know who they're for, and let's go straight to it. Also, make Legacy Wars on PlayStation 4. All right, cool.
Okay, first of all, Andre, good for you to meet you in person. I go every time, all the time, you always act on me.
Every black person that wears glasses is not me, people.
The Blue Ranger is the blue on the team. The Blue Ranger is the loyal on the team. He always is keeping on the team. Always is the one looking out, making sure that everything is messed up. Especially in the fight with the Dead. I would say, when you that Dead would take down the Blue Ranger.
I need that question, bro. They're about to give me a ride.
Your favorite part of being,
Thank you, man. Great question. Next to you, buddy, what's the question? What's the name? You better.
It airs August 28th, 8 p.m. Around August 29th.
There it is.
Great question. Thank you. I think it's doable.
Final question. What's your name? Where you from? And what's that question?
Alabama.
Oh, you want to do the more? Solid. On that, we're going to close. Ladies and gentlemen, big real quick before y'all left the world left. The Yellow Ranger panel is up next. I would love for all of you guys to stay in here because they are amazing. They deserve your support. Also, 12 o'clock, RJ panel in the second panel room. So yeah, go check that out. All Rangers by the Morph. It has been an honor to have you guys. Give it up all of the Power Rangers.
Time for it.